Trina.
And I'm Julia.
And it's just us two.
Awkward. Yeah, we're missing Alex today because she couldn't come.
Sob.
It's okay, though. It's okay because we got you. We got you. And I got you.
I got you too, Skippy.
Thanks, Devonna. Okay.
Yeah, what's the topic of today?
The topic of today... Well,
Wait. We played a Camp Rock song because Camp Rock...
1 week. 1 week today.
1 week.
Maybe. 1 week today.
Yeah, so you, totally. Like, you have to upload it today.
Okay, I will. 1 week. But yeah, totally. Camp Rock in 1 week. The premiere was like two nights ago.
I was about to say that. Yeah, it was two nights ago, Wednesday night, and they're on Regis and Kelly, and today's Living the Dream.
Yeah! And then the CD comes out on Tuesday. Totally go get it. It's going to be awesome. Debo could sing hecka good.
Hecka good. Stop calling her Demi Lovato could sing hecka good.
Yeah.
Why does it keep getting bright?
I don't know. I think we keep moving.
Okay. Anyways, news. Sad news.
Am I going to be to say the tragic news? Garbo has officially ended his blog.
If you don't know who Garbo is, it's Greg Garbowski, their bass player.
We did a vlog about him and his other band members. You can go check it out. Click, I don't know, click some side from this video, and we have the video. So you can totally see it. So Garbo has been with the band since, like, the beginning, practically.
Years.
Yeah, and he's always been he's the bass guitar in the back. And he's been, like, an older brother to them. Because I think he's older than all three Jonas brothers.
Yeah.
But he's freaking awesome.
Well, he ended his blog because it got hacked into, I think. And his MySpace and his all other stuff, which isn't very cool at all.
Mm-hmm. Well, he didn't, like, add us on MySpace, which is very tragic. But it's okay. It's okay. I forgive you, Garbo.
Because you could still go on it. But
he could still go on it, you know. You could still, like, look at his stuff.
But not anymore. It's set to private
now. It's set to private now. And then he officially ended his blog. No more blog.
His blogs were hilarious. You could still read them. Go read it because it's really, really good.
They were really, really good.
Really funny.
Yeah. Man, we used to spend hours, man, laughing at what Garbo used to say and his peanut.
No, say no to peanuts.
Peanuts are bad. Well, they're not bad, but for us, he's allergic to them.
Yeah.
So he couldn't have anything peanuts, like nothing. And he likes cereal a lot. Cereal's boss. I ate cereal this morning for you, Garbo.
What did I have? No, I didn't have cereal.
I had cereal. Even my baby bro had cereal.
But, Garbo, we'll miss your blogs.
We will. It's very tragic for us and for everybody else that read them. I know a lot of people that read your blogs.
Yeah.
And they're devastated just like we are.
They're so good.
They're freaking awesome.
But they're gone. Hopefully one day you revive it and it comes back to life.
Because I'm still going to be checking it, you know? Like, even if it's not, you're not updating them, I'll still be going on, like, click, click, click. And checking.
What
you
is
know.
It? Greg Garbo dot
blogspot
dot go. Yeah, just Google Greg Garbo because I don't think that was right.
Or I'll probably put the URL in the description box or something so you could go check it out. Yeah. Garbo, we love you. We freaking.
But, yeah. What else?
I don't know, it's just sad.
I think that was it. Anyways, watch Camp Rock 1 week.
1 week. 1 week. I just had to do that. Oh my god, I did not flick you guys off. It was this finger. One.
That reminds me of that picture when they're wearing 3D
glasses. Oh, Garbo's in that picture. Oh.
Well, he's not dead, okay? He's still alive.
Yesterday when I found out, I was like talking to her on the phone, and I was talking like if he was dead.
He's not. He's alive and healthy.
He has a YouTube account too. That's the only way we could, like, communicate with him. I'll probably put the URL in the description box, too.
I think it's called Greg Garbo.
Yeah.
No space.
Because, like, he has no... Like, we can't talk to him through MySpace. We can't talk to him through the blog, or...
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that's... Here.
In and out.
Here. In and out. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.